Good morning, Broadbrook School out there in Broadbrook School land. It's Miss Daniele here with week four of your push up and stay club. Today we're going to warm up doing bear walks like this, nice and low. And then we're going to do frog jumps where you squat nice and wide with your hands down on the ground and do little jumps like a little frog, like a little tree frog. And then crab dance. You get into the crab position and you work it and you dance and you move. And you groove. And then after that, we're going to do some classic push-ups, some ABC push-ups, some front, back push-ups. And also, you know what I wanted to get? A little piece of paper to use for front, back. I know you might remember that from last week. Just a piece of cardboard paper. So that we're going to use during front, back push-ups, push-up position. And then we're going to try something new. It's called left foot, now right foot. Left foot, now right foot. And then, so in order to do that, you get into the plank position and you lift your left foot, now right foot. Now, I'm doing this in a mirror situation. So when you look at me, this is really my right foot, but I'm going to use it so you use your left foot. So go ahead and try it with me. Get in the plank position, lift up your leg and put it down. That's your left foot, now right foot. Okay, I might get confused. Sometimes that happens. I'll try not to. All right, next. And so left foot, now right foot, you lift up your left foot and your right foot and your left foot, your right foot. And then you hit them up is like this. You hit them up. And then I think he says to hit the quan. We're going to do some moves. You're going to swing to the right, swing to the left, swing to the right, swing to the left. And then we'll cool off. I'm already warmed up by showing you. All right, let's get started. So we're going to get up into the bear walk position, back up a little bit, and we're going to bear walk forward and back, walking forward, walking back, walking forward, and back, bear walk, keep bear walking, shake it out. Crab dance. Bring your foot back and forth, back and forth. Other side. Now.
Open, crisp, cross, open, crisp, cross, open, crisp, cross legs. ABC push-up. Push-up position, ready? Okay, here we go. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V. Take a break. Deep breath in.
Love it.
E, arm circles to the front, arm circles to the back. Now it's time for left foot, no right foot. Hands and knees position. I'll tell you when we're going to get in the push-up position. Push-up position, ready? Here we go. We're going to save those for next time. My arms are tired. I know yours might be too. If you can do 5 push-ups, I'm going to do it with you. Here we go. Up, 2, 3, 4, 5. Woo! My arms are tired. They were tired. So did yours. That's awesome. Deep breath in. Let it out. Open. Crisscross. Now leave them open and flex your hands up and down, up and down. Bring them to the ground. Arms, legs out, nice arms, legs nice and straight. Reach up and fold on over. I hope you have a marvelous day today. It is going to be a little bit rainy, I guess, but when the sun comes out, be nice this afternoon. Stretching, reaching, legs is straight. We're gonna do a sit and reach stretch. Reach your leg out straight, other leg is bent. I say one, you say two. Let's try it. Here we go. One, three, five, seven, nine, 11, 13, 15, 17, 20. Ah, ha, ha. Let me try this again on the other leg. I'm not gonna sit. That's okay. Let's try it again. I say one, you say two. So I'm the odd numbers or the even. Here we go. One, three, five, seven, nine, one, three, five, seven, nine, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19. Excellent. Sorry about that. Boys and girls, I hope you have a fabulous day. Thanks for exercising with me today.